Because this is a very difficult repertoire, so we have a lot of help from our teachers today. Now, the pianist, though, is a student here. His name is Alex Chang. He's 17 years old. Let's welcome Alex. Thank you.
have to say, Alex is one of these kind of students that sometimes he makes the teacher really, really happy, and sometimes he gives the teacher a lot of gray hair. But tonight, I'm very, very happy. Welcome. Okay, so all the students in the back, now it's your time to be standby. Row A, section A, B, C, and D. Please rise. Section E and D first, go to the side door. We have one more song. The next student is the type of student always makes the teacher happy. Always very responsible and very musical. Let's welcome Sabrina Su to the stage. Okay, only section D and E. Dr. Felicia. Ms. Kelly. Only section D and E first, and you close, I will play one more song. All right, the next song is another waltz. Earlier, remember, we had a happy waltz. This is actually a pretty happy waltz too. It's also my composition. But the title is called Sentimental Waltz. It's a little different. Waltz with a little bit of sentimentalism. So I hope you enjoy the piece.
Thank you.
Is the was the composition sad? Was it sad? I don't see anybody crying. No, it's not.